It was a pledge by His Excellency the President to God when he visited the Wailing Wall. My evidence is that His Excellency visited the Wailing Wall 3 times. And that was one of the pledges. But it was a personal pledge. It was a personal pledge by him.
So it shouldn't be a national project?
No, it shouldn't be a national project. It was a personal pledge. If I became president, I will construct a cathedral in honor of you, my Lord. Right, Honorable Speaker.